What 972 magazine is basically doing is both telling the stories that are never told in Israeli mainstream media and going to those people and telling them, okay, right, please tell us your own stories. I think what 972 has changed for my community is helping Palestinians to voice themselves, to not be afraid anymore, to speak up their minds. That really, really helped our struggle. It kind of boosted our struggle and gave us more tools to resist occupation.